serious.
Ja, oh, das ist geil. Wow.
Okay, time for day two. I actually still don't have any idea what we're doing. I'm still out of the loop and clueless. But let day two begin.
One, two, three, road trip!
Today we found out that the Lebanese government put a national lockdown for everyone in Lebanon, so we canceled our plans and instead are going on a
road trip!
But not just any road trip.
Today we're going to the Bekaa Valley. It's in between two mountain chains in Lebanon. There's some wetlands over there. We're hopefully gonna see wild buffaloes and some ancient ruins. Into it. Focus me.
So yeah, right now we're at some random place we stopped on the road and we're climbing up this mountain and it looks beautiful. It's like so different than anything I've ever seen. They're way ahead of me. I was filming, so I need to catch up with them. Let's go. So pretty.
That's the border of Israel and Syria, the one with the snow over there. Wow.
This is an unfinished tomb for French soldiers that came to Lebanon.
Dude, this looks so sketchy. Like any one of those could fall at any point.
I don't think so. It's pretty solid. Oh my God.
Wow. Dude, I am not doing that. That's so sketchy.
Road trip!
Damn, this is so beautiful. It's my first time ever here.
Right now, we're at the
Amik.
Amik wetland.
And now we're gonna be going and seeing the wild buffaloes and maybe other animals. Who knows what there is?
Wow, this is so beautiful. It's so funny. Like, no one would ever expect this is in Lebanon. Like, look over here. There's so much, like, wetlands and marshes. And it's like a. There's trees and then there's a snow-covered mountain. It's insane. It's so beautiful. Perfect weather. So amazing. So underrated here.
Blow!
Wow.
The search for the wild buffalo continued. Yo, I'm so hot right now. We spent nearly 3 hours looking and still didn't find anything, so we kept going. My lips are so dry.
What? How is that possible?
These are some of the weirdest trees. Like, this one's so thick.
Thick.
The thickest trees I've ever seen.
Wow.
Such a tight fit. Hey!
Hey!
I need to, like that?
What is it?
This is up.
After more hours of searching, we somehow met the owner of this like whole ranch area. And he brought us directly to the wild buffaloes and gave us a little inside look at being a buffalo shepherd. Oh yeah, here they are right now.
Buffaloes.
It's so chill, this buffalo.
It's haram. He's one of the nicest. This is a Syrian buffalo.
Syrian buffalo.
Yeah, and if you see the ones that have like a hat, look at this one. This one, this big guy, fights whoever stands in front of him.
Whoa! What the hell? What's going on? These buffaloes are so unpredictable. Like, one second they're so chill and I'm taking a selfie with it, and the next second, ooh! Whoa!
Wait, the cow or no?
This guy's freaking out. Oh my God, the dogs are chasing it. Yo. Wow. So fast, it's insane. But the shepherd's got it under control.
What a legend.
He's getting all the buffalo to go into the, like a muddy water to, I don't know why, but he's making them do it, so.
Hey, how are you?
What?
That's so random. Oh my God.
Oh my God!
Yeah, what?
What? They're just chilling so hard in this mud.
What a life.
Just know, no matter how much shit there is in your life, try looking for at least the one flower next to it. At least. See you tomorrow.